Already? This dead silencing in the beta? Bro, how did he not die? Chuck Norris! Oh, he been waiting to say that the whole game. We're finally here. Modern Warfare 2, the beta. You know, everybody with a PlayStation has already made a video on this. And I'm not going to rush this. You know what I'm saying? Most of the time, I would do everything in my power to get a video out as soon as humanly possible. But I'm going to record this, and when it gets out, it gets out. So we're going to be trying out Prisoner Rescue, which is basically just, from what this sounds like, is hostage for Rainbow Six Siege. I'm going to try to do a little... Whoa, three-person mosh pit. I did not see that. And we're going to do a little bit of knockout, but we'll try all these game modes. I'm gonna at least try to get an hour or two of content in each mode and then just space it out until... Because this game doesn't come out till the 28th, which is over a month from now. And then, obviously... You know what I'm saying? So there's going to be a month without nothing. Of course, the streamers and whatnot will have bulks and bulks of gameplay. And they'll get the game a week early and be streaming it and have pre... You know what I'm saying? So if you're watching this video, I really appreciate it. Even if you don't make it past the intro. Because it's not a monopoly on this game. So more people watch... We'll talk about it in game. So y'all can get some fun gameplay. But we're playing Prisoner Rescue. So let's get in here. And let's connect the mic so y'all can hear... Treat everyone with respect. Compete with integrity. Stay vigilant. Alright, we're gonna... I got about an hour and a half. Let's try to get this fucking... You know what I'm saying? Try to make this worth it. Woo! That's one. Holy, bro, three shots? Bro, man's is pre-firing. That's crazy. I was going for the res and then homie jump-stepped my ass. Bink, yep. You seen him?
You seen him?
Look at this, medic of the year. Oh, they pushing.
They got the hostage, remember that?
Y'all about to say, yeah, they gotta get the hostage.
They out with that nigga.
They booked with that nigga.
Oh, jam.
You AFK, it's lit.
That nigga went down, started popping some popcorn.
We lost that round. Ready up for the next one.
Yeah.
I tried, boys.
Yeah.
It's all good. We got them.
I'm from here.
Bro, he was AFK. You could have did something cool. Show us an execution or something.
Knock him, buddy. One there. I'm hitting somebody.
Yep. Bro, how did he not die? Niggas Chuck Norris! What the fuck? Nah, I'm not using that 74 no more. I'm sorry. That shit sold so hard.
They just fucked the whole thing up.
What? Hey, yo. The hurricane is what it is. I see it. The hurricane is what it is.
Yeah, I'm going back to the hurricane, bro. I got straight hit markers.
You're not nice. That shit was luck. Because what the fuck?
Yo, that man's with straight accuracy by volume, baby. Oh, dope. Somebody busting.
Come on, we got the hostage?
There's somebody on the hostage? He's dead. Let's go.
There's one in the mid right now.
Yeah, he's on mid.
I got hit markers on him. Them red tags don't be showing up in time. I'm finna go for revive.
Shut up, shit.
We're going for raids. I got you, cuz.
Ooh, you shot my toes, bro.
Oh hell no, I'll be with him.
Good res.
I'll be punching air, I ain't gonna lie. What the fuck?
I'll just take it.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Yo! I was like, yo, what's that on the map? What the fuck? That nigga just suicide drove me.
The bomb drone? C4 drone?
What the fuck? RCXD got an upgrade? Bro, ain't no way they just did me like that.
That'd be flying.
And I got straight hit markers on it too. I thought that was a Black Ops thing.
Love me.
Is that a Thorne? Ain't no way that nigga had a pro. Are you serious? Where the announcer at? What the fuck? Yeah, he ain't say shit.
That shit silent?
Yeah, they got a stealth missile. Bink.
Ah, fuck.
Damn,
these guys suck, bro.
Bro, yo, stealthy ass predator missile. They ain't announced shit. No, it didn't say shit. We just got blown up.
That ain't my fault, bro.
Let's go, it's two. You said I was camping. Nice.
It's just around this hour. Prepare for the next one.
Oh hell.
Bink? Hey yo, he got the MP5 on him?
I'm just saying, he straight up shot that hostage. I don't know how he's doing. He straight up shot the hostage.
Woo! Hurt him. No, I had no health. Fuck. Oh my gosh, he was camping?
Let's go. See, that's shocks. I told you, man. You got 3 fucking kills. I knew you were going to be coming back.
Oh, you killed him. He's a sniper. Garbage.
Fuck. Hold on. I need to turn my sensitivity up. What the fuck did I just get stuck on? I was stuck on the stairs. Wow, that's so stupid. There's no way he was camping the corner.
Change your mask.
That's a damn shame. How the fuck did he not die?
Good shit.
What?
Let's go. We got this. Dude, Chunks, what did I say, man? You were gonna be at the top of the leaderboard. I fucking called it.
Okay, he's up in that building.
I got you!
What? Let's go.
Oh, Shanks, I took your video. Okay. I'm sorry. If we got it.
Oh, fucking A. What the fuck? Holy fuck, he scared me. Holy fuck, got him. Holy fuck, I'm doing damage. Let's go, finally. Bro, Bro, the game just reset. What the fuck? Oh, he's punching air. Yes! Holy fuck. Bro, the game reset. We got it down to one. And then... Yes. Let's go. No. Ain't no way. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that is going to do it for this one. I don't know what, which episode this is going to be. It's probably not even going to be titled The Search Experience. It's probably going to be titled something along, something to do with the matchmaking and whatnot, which the matchmaking in this one wasn't too crazy from what, from what I saw via editing and whatnot, but... I cut this session was like an hour. I cut it in half because if I put in the other two games, this would have been like 20 minutes and I'm kind of cooked. So yeah, the other half of this recording session will be dropping tomorrow. And then I got a few, two more sessions to edit of this. And then yeah, the videos might slow down a little bit because I got to work on the end of year projects. Like I got a little series coming out in December. I also got to work on the yearly compilation and another thing I want to start doing yearly. So yeah, stuff might slow down a little bit, but it actually might not because I'd be putting this motherfucking work in. But hey, until we meet in the comments or the next episode, remember, you can't see it, but there's cat hair on the freaking pop filter. But until we meet in the next episode or the comments, remember, if you know man, because we know we up next. Sponsored by Atari and...
Join a wee often. The octopus said the same thing to Yoshi. It's about being patient, picking your moment. So snap out of it. You can't let a couple of losses blow you off course. We don't have to win now, just someday. Slow and steady wins the race, right? Well, it kills the octopus.